Let's go, baby.
Bring it home.
Let's go, baby. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. How y'all doing?
How are you?
I'm great, man.
Well, tell us who you are.
Trey Lewis, a.k.a. Trey from the Faye. 20, yes, sir. 21 years old. I'm a mattress salesman.
We are, too.
Really?
21 years old, right. American Idol, thank you
mattress
very much.
Mattress salesman.
I'm a mattress salesman, and I'm born and raised in Santa Fe, Texas.
I love it. Trey from the Faye.
Yes, sir.
Have you ever caught anybody trying to have a little whoopee in the store?
No. It's a good question. I've had people come in and ask questions regarding how good you can perform on the bed. But,
really?
Yeah. I can kind of give them like, yeah, man, you know, this one bounces good, or this one has a good firmness to it. But yeah, exactly. Yeah.
I love you. That's so good.
You're 21, so you're not in school?
No. Yeah, no, I'm full-time mattress salesman.
Awesome.
Well, Slinging Spring, baby.
Wow.
All right, what you going to sing there?
I'm going to sing Stone by Whiskey Myers.
Oh, sweet.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Well, the night is my companion.
Oh, I love you.
And the highway is my home. Got me seeking for all that's begun. It's every single place I roam. Oh. They say Jesus was a poor man. I guess I wish I had a little more him in me. Make it easier going on living.
Wow. Love his grace.
Heartache and misery. Sweet, sweet.
Man, you're singing from just the perfect spot,
buddy. Oh, app. So
you throw that head back, you close them eyes, and you got the perfect voice. It's been interesting. You start wondering when the Chris Stapleton disciples will start showing up, and you've probably driven around in your truck learning Chris Stapleton and trying your butt to sing like him.
Yes, sir.
Why are you doing Idol?
Man, so American Idol, number one, is kind of where people that I enjoy make it. Number two is, as I said before, I'm from Santa Fe, Texas. In May 2018, a gunman walked into my school. I was in art room one. He shot up art room two before he made his way to art room one. Lost a lot of friends. Eight students were killed, two teachers were killed, and it's just really been negative, man. Santa Fe's had a bad rap here since 2018.
Man, you just got the perfect voice. You sang from the right spot. You just, you let it come out of your heart, and that's what we love around here.
What you doing, Katy?
Our country has failed us.
Facts.
This is not okay. You should be singing here because you love music.
It's true.
Not because you had to go through that
I agree.
You didn't have to lose 8 friends. I hope that you remind people that we have to change. Because you know what? I'm scared too.
It's terrible, Katy. It's horrible.
We have tolerated this for so long, for too long. It's become a norm.
That we've got to change.
True. I agree.
And I hope you can just lead. You do
for
me
myself,
that
myself, for my school, for you.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
I want to vote on this, young man, because I think you've done exactly what you're supposed to do. You have a yes for me.
Thank you, Lionel.
And I can't wait to see you at Hollywood.
Yes, sir.
Luke?
I can't talk. Yes.
Thank you, Luke. Thank you, Luke.
You're perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank y'all so much. Y'all are awesome. Can I come up?
Yes!
Yay! Let me wipe my sweaty palms.
Come on,
to hug Luke Bryan, dude. This is crazy.
Good job.
And Katy freaking Perry. This is crazy. Lionel Richie.
Come on, man. Don't even play around.
Oh, man.
Wait. Now, we've never been this close when we've ever said this to somebody.
Okay. All right.
Are you ready for this?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
You're going to Hollywood.
Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Right over there. Right over there. Pick it up.
Woo! That's what I'm talking about. I'll see y'all in California, baby.
Hollywood!
Let's go!